Hi everyone, my name is Anastasia and I'm the head of customer success department in NetHunt CRM. And in this video, I would like to share with you the top 5 follow-up email strategies that our team is using every day and that actually bring responses and help us close the deals faster. So, why do you need to use sales follow-up emails? Here are some shocking figures. According to Inside Sales, 50% of sales happen after the 5th follow-up. Unfortunately, 44% of sales professionals give up after a single follow-up, and 22% give up after the 2 emails without a reply. So, please do not make a fatal mistake and be persistent. It does pay off. Each next email doubles your chances to get at least noticed, and your chances of closing the deal are increasing. Okay, before we dive into the templates, I would like to share with you 3 tips that help my team to get better responses. The first tip is to add some emotions. Here, our customer success manager spiced up the message with a meme to grab the recipient's attention. Humor always triggers the responses faster in all businesses. And here is the example on your screen. The second tip is to be concise and stay human. All sales emails should be short, but follow-ups should be even shorter. Still, they have to sound polite and friendly. You do not want to sound like a robot. You need to stay human while talking to a human. The third tip is to be useful. Sharing wisdom, social proof, statistics, or any other kind of relevant content is always a great practice to deploy in sales. From your first interaction, you want to come off as a trusted advisor, not just a salesperson waiting to close a deal. So, how do you write sales follow-up emails? What are the top 5 strategies and which follow-up templates can you use? So the strategy 1. Here is the sending value follow-up strategy. This is a very good way to follow up when you send some useful materials that will help your prospect to solve the problems they are facing. The psychology behind it is, when people receive some value from you, they tend to be more responsive. They feel that they are motivated to respond. Here you can see an example of such email. In this strategy, you provide value and it's a good start for a long-term relationship. By the way, in the video description, you will find the link to the article with templates for all 5 follow-up email strategies that we are discussing in this video. Let's go to the strategy number 2. It is team discount follow-up strategy. This is another way to craft a sales follow-up after no response, and finally, hook the prospect to provide a group discount. This one is relevant when you're sure that your product may be useful not only for one person, but for the group of people in the same team. By using this strategy, you encourage the user to visit your website and explore your products. If we're talking about the strategy number 3, it is a never too late follow-up strategy. This one shows you how it is possible to send a follow-up to someone you wanted to talk to but couldn't reach. It gives you a second chance to schedule a meeting or a phone call with a prospect. Let's take an example on the next slide. So this strategy helps you to contact the right person faster. At the same time, you show respect for your prospect's time and privacy. So, we are approaching to the strategy number 4, and it is a quick survey one. This is another way to remind the prospect of your existence and improve your email open rate. it is to send a pop quiz in your follow-up. Here's a little example again. So this is a very good strategy, prompting good response rates because people love polls and interactive content. And so to wrap up with our strategies, the last one is hot on the trail follow-up strategy. You do not need to forget to follow up on your prospect shortly after a business meeting or even a call. Our team uses this follow-up strategy every single day. That's the best way to build upon your further partnership and show your interest in further communication. Let's see this example. So, by using this strategy, you establish a stronger bond between you and your prospect. So now we are about to wrap up, and these were our top 5 sales follow-up email strategies. The first one is sending value. The second, team discount follow-up strategy, followed by never too late follow-up strategy. Then spice up it with a quick survey email, and to finish with the hot on the trail follow-up one. So also, as I mentioned before, follow the link under this video to get all the follow-up templates we were discussing here. Thank you for watching, and I would really appreciate your feedback. And please write in the comments what's your favorite follow-up email strategy, what you use, what's your favorite one, what works for you better, and maybe you had a particular case that helped you to close the deal super duper quickly. And you know, I would love to hear it, and maybe our followers also will love to share it, you know, in the comments what they think about yours. So if you find this video useful, subscribe to our channel, and every week you will receive a fresh piece of useful content for growing your sales, marketing, customer support, customer relationship management. Thank you. You are all awesome listeners.